Hello guys, welcome to Desapoint, and today I'm going to take you through the Desapoint platform, a platform that runs in Tanzania and Kenya. Well, what is Desapoint? Desapoint is an online web-based platform for university students to make their learning experience more interesting and engaging. What this platform does, it provides an amazing learning experience to university students. We provide university students with different visual contents. We provide a platform where university students can share contents. That means they can upload files and receive files, upload contents. But also we provide different opportunities to university students through which university students and college students can easily tap these opportunities and make the best out of them. But apart from that, we provide a platform where university students can easily get access to information. We speak of college notification, college announcements through SMS, through offline services. So without even using internet, without even being online, university students can get these ad opportunities, can get these information concerning their college through Desapoint SMS gateway services. Well, this point is divided into three main categories. We have the way we develop, the way we provide our services. We provide our services through the web application, which is this one, but also we provide our services through our mobile application, which is here. So through these two major platforms, the Desapoint web app, the Desapoint mobile application, and the Desapoint SMS services, university students can easily enjoy what I call an amazing experience out of our platform, out of our product. So, for those, what are the requirements for you to use Desapoint? Well, for you to use Desapoint, first of all, you must either be a university student or a college student, but also you can either be an instructor. We have a port where instructors do go into the system and upload contents for their students, share opportunities with their students, or upload any announcements to their students. So a person who can use our platform must be in college or a university student. That means they must have valid information. We speak of registration numbers. So I'll just take you in on how you're going to use Desapoint. For the first time users, you need to sign up. So I have chosen a trial account for the WSA competition, as you can see. So I'm a first time user, so what I need to do directly is to sign up. And what I do, I just have to sign up. So when registering, waiting for my internet. So I will need to select country. Right now Desapoint works in Kenya but also works in Tanzania with more than 12,000 students connected together. So let's say I'll select Tanzania. From Tanzania I'll need to select my category, either it's undergraduate or postgraduate. So I'll say it's undergraduate. After selecting undergraduate, I'll need to put in my phone number. So I have to write a valid phone number. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to write my phone number. That is +255 659 814742. So from there I need to provide my email. So let me call my email is info@desapoint.com. So let's say this is my email, then I'll agree to policy and push the next button. After that, I'll need to provide my first name. So I'll call myself John, my last name, John Desapoint, John Desa. My name is John Desa. So I'll write my gender, that's male. That's male, my username. So I'll just call myself John D. And my password. then I'll agree to terms and services, then I'll proceed. So after proceeding, what will happen? After proceeding directly, the system will bring all universities that are registered under DESA Point in Tanzania. So when I check, I'll select University of Dar es Salaam, where the system will pop up all the colleges under University of Dar es Salaam. I'll say, let's say I want to take BA Economics. So after choosing BA Economics, I'll select my year. Let's say I want to go for the second year. And I'll select semester. Let's say I want to go for my second semester. Then I'll finalize. After finalizing, I'll need to log in. So I'll just write my John Dee. That's my username and my password. Then I'll log in. After logging in, the system will directly request my registration number. So as you can see, I've selected second year. Second year students, the number starts with 2015-04. I will have to provide my last number. So I'll take my number, that's 0-00150. Then I'll progress. If you provide the registration number that is already available into the system, the system won't allow you. So once I log into DESA Point, so this is DESA Point. What happens is that a student will get notification from different opportunities. As you can see, the Obama Fellowship opportunity, the internship opportunity at COESA. You can see African Tomorrow opportunities. So through DESA Point, a student will be able to get all the courses that he's taking right now, he's pursuing right now. As you can see, I can get, let's say I want to get topics from 2 to 9. So when I click submit topics, these are topics that I will need to cover for this semester. But apart from that, students will get access to different contents such as books, notes, parts, papers, and articles. So what if I want to get different notes, my class notes? So I'll go directly to notes. I'll have a list of courses that I'm taking this year. So let's say I want to take 2 to 9. I'll click 2 to 9. As you can see, I have a lot of notes. Some of them are official notes, some of them are shared by other people. So what I can do, I can just download any notes that I want. So when I download the contents directly, the contents will come there. The same way I can access parts papers, where students will be able to access different parts papers. So let's say I want to access batch one of this is intermediate macroeconomic analysis. So when I click it, I'll have my download there. Waiting for it to finalize. So when I open the file, my computer is a bit slow, but it's okay, it will get there. As you can see, these are parts papers from different years at the University of Dar es Salaam. So apart from just obtaining resources, students can get different access to different programs, different internship and scholarship. What we're trying to do is that we're trying to provide different information and different opportunities to university students. As you can see, what a student can really get. So when I load programs,